It's over. We're going to run through the tape, and there's still a lot of work to do. People have to get registered to vote. That's the first step, and we're encouraging people to go to our website, voteforchange.com, to get registered. Then there's early voting, because we want people to vote early so that they'll have time to help others to vote. And then we've got to work on get out the vote, because it's not just about winning. That's important, but it's about changing democracy. We want these numbers of voters to be high, because people have to pay attention forever. I tell people when I'm out on the campaign trail, we have to change the way we see politics forever. We can't go back to the way things were, where we sort of voted and some people didn't and some people didn't pay attention. We have to be vigilant. You know, it's not enough that Barack wins. He's got to have an engaged electorate to help him lead and make the changes that we need.